Let's discuss electric potential due to point charge and its surrounding. Say, we are given with a charge plus Q, and we know that in its surrounding it produces electric field. And at every point in electric field, there exists some electric potential. So, if we talk about the point P located at a distance R from the point charge, and we wish to find out the potential at point P, then to calculate potential at P, we place a test charge Q0 over here, and we find out interaction energy of Q0 at P in the electric field of plus Q obviously. So this interaction energy we can directly write down by the expression of interaction energy of two point charges, that is KQ Q0 by R. So now we can write potential at point P is given by, this can be directly written as V at point P is equals to U by Q0, because this U is the interaction energy of the charge, test charge Q0, and potential is the interaction energy of a unit charge. So it can be directly given as Vp is, if we substitute it will be given as KQ by R. This is quite a useful relation, and you should always keep it in mind, like electric field due to a charge at a distance R is given by KQ by R square, and a potential due to a charge is given by KQ by R. And always remember it is a scalar quantity because it is representing energy of a unit positive charge.